he'd come to stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, Queen Marika has high hopes for us.
Cannot kill a god.